praising ourselves. So you should be finding your mat. If you want, you can even open wider on your feet, on your legs, your comfort, and stay your child pose.
Thank you.
your belly button, spread your hands and your fingers come facing each other. Bring your hands to travel and let's breathe in and out. One more time, breathe in and out. Concentrate on your breath. Put your hands up and then fall forward, relax your upper body, half your lift, straight back, and hold down to push to high slow plank. Upward facing, open your shoulders and downward facing. So let's flow together, jump or walk, rising up your shoulder mountain. Falling forward, half the lift, hold down to high snow plank. Upward facing, downward facing. Three more times, jump or walk. Raise up your extended mountain. Falling forward, half the lift, straight back. Hold down to high snow plank. Upward facing, downward facing. Let's go two times. Extended mountain. Fall forward. Half a lift. Fall down to high snow plank. Upward facing. Downward facing. Mountain jump forward. Went up extended mountain. Fall forward. Half a lift. And hold down to high snow plank. Upward facing. Downward facing. So bend your jump. Downward facing dog. First go for third. First three for first. So breathe. So you're going to jump your hands. And let's go for Utkatasana. Stay up. Thank you. to high snow plank. Upward facing, downward facing down. So if you want to go for child pose, please go for it. If you want to keep flowing, please stay in your downward facing dog. So breathe. Downward facing dog. And raising the right leg up. Let's take it to warrior one. Warrior one, sit low. Open even deeper. And hold down. Ooh. High snow plank. Upward facing. Downward facing dog. Left side. Take the right leg. And let's go for square your hips to the front and breathe. Slowly hold down. High snow plank. Upward facing, downward facing. So let's go for crescent lounge. So back heel is off the mat. Back heel is off the mat. Thank you.
that are too calm, step down. So bring your feet to step on the palm, bend in the neck. And you relax and stretch. So relax your upper body and stretch the knees. Relax your head and bend the upper back. So breathe in and out. And slowly let go. So let's all go to practice your pose. So bring your hands back to the mat. Spread your fingers. Spread your palms and then lift yourself. Lift one leg. For those of you that can have both legs off, please go for it. And change. If you're with me. And change. And change. And we come to standing. So we are going to try out today some of the yoga poses. And we are going to do one. So we are going to go for a squat pose on the right side. Let's go down to high. please go for it and stretch. Give yourself more care and breathe in and out. Go for global. You just lift up for global. And
fold. And one more time, slow ball.
Thank you.
forward facing, downward facing. So just bring your right leg halfway your mat in half here. Thank you. and creating space for yourself. Please let's meet again on Thursday with the same class, same time, same teacher, same spot. Thank you.